Britain's first pedestrianised shopping centre, Crew Street Market in East London, are one of the hosts for a festival of ping pong this summer, with the erection of tables in where young and old can battle it out in a game of ping pong. On TV station's Emdad Rahman reports.
Do you play table tennis?
I play badminton more or less. Okay. I'm a badminton player since 25 years. I'm here. 25 থেকে এর আগে থেকে আমরা ক্লাব আছিল টাউন হল লিভ ডাউন ক্লাব এজ 36 ইয়ার্স হয়ে গেছে সো আমরা এনজয় করি সব ফ্রেন্ড বন্ধু ইয়াং স্টার ইভেন নিউ যারা আছে তারা আমরা সব সময় কই আমরা লগে আও খেলো আইয়া তারা খেলে আমরা বিগ ক্লাব এখন টাউন হামলেট
Do you think having a table tennis here in the community makes a difference?
Yes. Obviously difference bone bonbo kada like on bad kham takai biroto takbo tara tennis khelaibo টেনিস খেলক ব্যাডমিন্টন খেলক ফুটবল খেলক যত ধরনের স্পোর্টস অ্যাক্টিভিটি আছে সব কিছু যদি করে তারা একটু ভালো হইব
Do you think it's important to have more facilities like this?
Yes, it's important. আর একটু এরকম থাকলে ফেসিলিটি ভালো হইব
Habs, you play a bit of ping pong and table tennis?
Yeah, well, to be honest, the weather's really nice, so yeah, it'd be really good for the community around here to be playing ping pong at this time, and it's the summer holidays, so children get the chance to.
And there's no wind around as well?
There's no wind, nothing. So it's a beautiful day today, so I think it'd be good for the community and for the children to come and play.
Paul, do you play a bit of table tennis yourself?
I used to play table tennis at a few youth clubs around in the area, yeah, I did, yeah. Not knowing more though.
You enjoying yourself along with the kids, I see?
Yes, I am. They drive you a bit mad sometimes, but they're good as gold, yeah. I'm having fun with them.
Do you think it makes a difference having a table tennis table or a ping pong table in the community?
I think it does, because every time I walk past, these two want to stay on it, but sometimes I want to stay on it too long. And if I'm in a rush, but they're having fun. Yeah, it does make a difference, because everyone mixes with each other, to be honest with you. Because they play with other kids and meet other kids. It gives them something to do.
Callum, did you enjoy yourself here today?
Yes, and my name's Hulk Hogan.
Your name's Hulk Hogan.
And John Cena.
And John Cena and Hulk Hogan.
Okay. So will your children, last question, will they be coming here more often during the summer?
Yeah, they only live down the road, yeah, we'll be here most days, really, to be honest with you.
So you seem to be a regular table tennis player.
I used to play when I was younger, in school, so a bit rusty, but that's probably why you beat me today.
Good guy. What difference does a table tennis, plonking a table tennis right in the middle of Crew Street Market make?
I think it's a great distraction, especially for some of the kids that are off on holiday. As for adults as well, on our lunch break, give a bit of game, get the muscles stretched
and
everything
like that. I'm on
my
lunch
break. Exactly, get the muscles stretched and everything. And I think for some of us, we probably haven't played for like over 10 years. Maybe it might rekindle a bit of sport, a bit of activity in our life.
I spent a very good half an hour, 45 minutes on my lunch break playing ping pong, or table tennis as we like to refer it to it ourselves. Played a whole host of people from the community sport. As you can see, there's a nice mixed crowd here today as well. Thanks for watching Out and About from London Bangla TV.